I'm realizing the more episodes I do, the more times I have to do 30 minutes of Kingdom Hearts. And I love Kingdom Hearts. I do. But it's weighing on me. How much is left before Kingdom Hearts 2, and I have to leave on the 20th. So we have 15 days, 2 weeks, to beat it.
Oh, I think you're right, Piglet. What could it be?
Pop, pop. Oh, it's Eeyore! You drowning himself? God damn, Eeyore. What are you doing? Eeyore?
Why, it looks like Eeyore. Hello, Eeyore, if it is you.
I don't know Eeyore's voice.
Hello, fool. Yes, it's me. Would you pull me out? That is, if it's not too much trouble. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to.
God, you're depressing.
Oh, well, there he goes. Drowning forever.
Hey, Rabbit, you have a solution here?
Oh, hello. Thanks again for your help with my carrots.
What are you doing here? What is this? What is this? Oh, that's Eeyore's tail. Why do you have Eeyore's tail? Also, where's Eeyore? Eeyore. Did I miss you? Come here, Eeyore.
Thank you, Pooh.
Oh, thank you, Pooh. Thank you, other you. You know, floating along out there, it seems like something was missing, and something's still missing.
Why, Eeyore? Why, Eeyore's tail's gone. Is that what's missing?
Let's see. Yep, lost it again. Wonder where it went this time. Not much of a tail, though. Sort of attached to it.
More like it's attached to you!
I don't know why they would look for it. Probably won't find it anyway.
So, So, why don't we look for your tail?
Lost something? I think I already found it.
Searching from a high place is the quickest way to find it.
Owl, can you fly us up high and help us find Eeyore's tail? I already found it.
Sorry, but my eyes aren't what they used to be, too. Too much reading, you know. But I can offer good advice, of course. You don't have to if you don't want to. See that swing up there? Take Pooh. You're a bit too big for the swing, but Pooh should fit nicely.
I'll tell you more when you get there. I mean, his tail's right here.
Let's all look very hard to help our friend Eeyore.
It's right here. Is it not? I found it. Eeyore, your tail's right here. Buddy. Guys. Alright, I think we have to knock Pooh into it. Because this game hates me. Honey. Pop. Oh. Oh, I remember this, actually. I thought this was in the second one. Who will follow you if you target him with R1? Come on, Pooh.
Pooh, hurry the fuck up, please, won't you?
Pooh, do you want this honey? Am I supposed to make you avoid the honey? Oh fuck, I am. Oh shit. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Sorry, but we gotta go. Please. Don't get distracted by the more honey. Maybe I am supposed to have him eat the honey, I don't know. Yeah, no, I gotta bring him around.
God, this won't get tedious every time. Cool follow command, though, I guess. Even though command works anyway. Oh, I could probably just skip that by just running up ahead. Oh, Lord. Alright, here we go. How do we time this? Hello, Mr. Owl. Here's what to do. First, get ready to push. Ow. Like this. This. Then press R1 to give Pooh a push. How's this? Not bad, not bad. Here's the next step. Press R1 before he swings back to the bottom. If you time this right, Pooh will swing higher and higher. I'll help you with the time. You press R1 when I spread my wings. Push too soon, Pooh won't get any higher. Push too late, Pooh will get too high. Great. A perfect score! He's done it! Oh, that looks familiar.
Yes!
Oh, how's it looking? Mediocre Pooh voice. There we go! There we go! How much of a tail? Oh, just mine. Thanks, everyone. Oh, I wish we could put the 100-acre-foot book back the way it was, too. A million heartless spawn. Pooh becomes, like, a militant. Torn page turned into a new idol. Obtained the power of time. Stop has been upgraded to Stopra. Clearing crowded with tree stumps. Take a look. I haven't seen this before. I don't think I've ever gone this far. Why hello, Mr. Owl? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Why is there this? This here is my bouncing spot. We can bounce around here all day. It's not the... I don't know your voice. I don't know your voice, Ryu. Wanna bounce too, Sora? It's lots of fun. Alright. Bounce with the finest. You need some pointers from the finest. But Owl, you don't bounce around like we do. Yeah, but I can fly, you fucking kangaroo Roo. I'm afraid you're right. I suppose everything. I can't master everything, I suppose. Bounce this way, please. Bonk. 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 Oh. Oh, I can high jump now. Oh. Uh-oh. Watch Tigger's bouncing power, then follow his lead. Here's a little warm-up. There to there to there. It's parkour? Yo, Minecraft parkour is gonna pay off right here, boys. Oh. 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 Da da da. Now it gets tricky. Catch that? I sure almost forgot it all. They looped, right? They didn't, like, go back. They looped. If I touch the ground, do I automatically lose? Probably, right? Oh. Then here. Oh, hey, it's Pooh Bear.
Hoo-ah! He's done it!
Alright, this is probably the hardest one. Let's get it. This will be the last one, okay. What? I can't see! Oh, you fucking game. You know I can't look down. I hate you, game. Bruh. Okay, I already saw this. Bruh, come on. Oh my god. That's just upsetting. Please. It's at this point I'd like to say that this will be the last episode of Kingdom Hearts forever. We're moving on to Kingdom Hearts 2, baby. That's not true. I probably gotta just keep doing this. This will be the last one for today. Because the backlog is going to be insane soon. We might actually just start doing... Okay. Oh. Don't mess up here. Don't jump too late. Die. You got mighty good at bouncing, Sora. Right, Ruby. Haru. He's ready for the big one. There's only one way to find out. Here's giant pot. Whack the nuts back to the pot to shatter it. Nice miss, Sora. Nice miss, Sora. Nice. You'll get it this time. There we go. How'd you miss that? He's gonna change it up and start throwing it to other places, huh? It's not. Why'd you jump? Why do you sometimes jump? I hate you, Sora. Oh my god, you make me upset. Ugh, restarted, huh? Thank god. That would be almost embarrassing. What is up there? Hello? Alright, whatever. Ah, you can do it? Try again, okay. Yeah, huh, sure. Bruh! Like, I hate this. Come on. Alright. It's like a forward slash in Zelda. Yeah, I do up and exit the up and A at the same time. I got it. Hey, Piglet. This side slice. Hey, why are we getting two at a time now? I mean, I'm okay with it. Got it. Is sub 1 minute possible? I do not believe so. That seems insanely hard and impossible to do. Like, the load times themselves make it seem impossible. I wish I could, like, just... I did it. Oh! There goes that, huh? What's in here? Dalmatians? APO. Wow, Sora, you're good at everything. You're not wrong, dog. Hey, Tigger, what do you got for me? Let's go try the seesaw. What do you have to talk about, Pooh? This tree doesn't have any honey, I see. Now, what does this tree do, huh? Piglet? Sorry that you were over here. How are you? I wonder what this is. This is a raft? It's a piece of the raft from my boat? Interesting. Oh. Ooh, be your ticker. Ah, I chose the wrong one. But I also see that there's many a thing to do up here. One, get in there. There we go. And get them all. Like, what's this? Mithril shard, eh? What? No! But that must have clipped something. Here. Oh, give me this. Dispel G. Great. Nice. Real good. What does Rue give me? Oh. No bullshit. I know there's something in here. Yep. Found a rare nut. Excuse me. Rare nut do. So I'd like the second one. Can I not actually get in there? Let Tigger be more. There's gotta be more up here, right? Hey, what's up? Ah, splendid. Here's something in return. Oh, he wanted the nut, eh? Matt? What's up? Would you be so kind to collect a few more nuts for me? Oh, fuck, there's more? Ah, yes, there is. I see. Excuse me. What? Where are the nuts? Oh, there's gotta be one in here, eh? Let's roll. Yeah. Alright. Clever. Okay, body, stop that. Nice, there we go. Thunder G. Don't know what that does. I can't collect these nuts, you see? Like, it won't let me. Back to the website! Super Saiyan Pi. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What? Oh, shit. I will trade you nuts for nuts things. Yes. Find Owl and you have to talk to it. Each will begin with Roo. Yes. Repeat the process and grab the second on Roo's tree branch. Owl, hand you a defense up. Okay, well, alright. Hey, Roo. Oh. Oh, I gotta collect them separately, eh? Alright. Ah, splendid. Here's something in return. Defense up. And now this one. No. What is it? Alright, dark matter. The heck's a dark matter? Alright, Roo. Apparently this there holds a chest. Maybe I just got the dark matter. Oh, is this the dark matter? Ooh. Items, stock, dark matter. No, that gave me a thunder thing. I don't know where this dark matter is. Inch to the edge and you'll see a tree branch below holds a chest. What? Where? Whatever, we have time. We have like 13 minutes. I don't care if this is boring. You can fight me.
Holds a chest.
I don't see it. Like over here? I actually don't see it. Up here? Nope. Oh god. Get back. Get back on the branch. This is. I don't know where this dark matter thing could be. Yeah, I got. Okay, is it talking about the Thunder G thing? See, this might be different because this is the HD remix, so I'm just gonna assume that's different. Alright, yep. Like this one. Oh. I don't know what to do here. Oh, there must be a nut near there, eh? Oh, nuts for those. Oh, yeah, and this will get me up here. Found a rare nut. Ah, splendid. Here's something in return. I'm a full shark. Next. The hollow. We just had the hollow to knock it. Up in the air. The fuck is going on? This is complicated. Okay, I guess Tigger. Apparently, we glide over here. Then glide here. Then there's a. Apparently there's a thing we already got it, personally. Alright, but now we gotta get, like, a nut. We get another nut. Stand on this. Ah, stand on this one. Don't tell me only one can happen at a time, right? That would just be sickening. Oh. Did I mess up? Reggie. Maybe if I talk to him, it'll stop. Would you be so kind to collect a few more nuts? Ah, it did. Interesting how that works. Yep. Ah, there it is. Found a rare nut. It's the last one? Will I know if it's the last one? I guess it'll kick me out, eh? Ah, splendid. Here's something in return. An AP up. Nice. There's more? Jesus.
To the last one from the sea summit, does it let Rue bounce you up into the trees and glide across the far trees and land next to the nut?
Okay. Oh, I do see it in the distance. Rue. No! He's somehow done it. I'm the freaking Glide Master, you can never defeat me now. Ah, splendid, here's another. Look at all these nuts! Look at all these nuts! Couldn't have done it without you. Alright, bye. Turned into something, right? Torn page turned into a new item. Cain Mithril. Am I still missing a page? I think I am. Maybe later. I don't have this last page. Where is this page? Oh shit, I actually just missed it. Do I have 51 Dalmatians? Oh no. Oh no! Bruh. Okay. I don't think I got the one in Agrabah. Oh, I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Frick. I don't know where the last one is. But it should be here. Shocks. Oh, what a shucks and a half. Maybe later. Alright, let's save. Sick level up. I should be level 59 now, huh? Buff. Well, can't always get what you want, eh? Yeah, I guess so. Super rough. Anyway. I think that's it for Kingdom Hearts today. We're gonna move on to, I don't know. I think we're gonna move on to Saints Row 2. So, yeah. I'll be right back. Thanks for watching. Did I just drop frames there at the end? I'm over it. Whatever.